the security guard let me in. He obviously doesn't know about anyway. I was hoping I'd find you here. Maybe I wasn't. I swear I had everything planned that I wanted to say. I've got like 100 lines in my head. I can't think of a single one. That way, you always said that I could wing anything. Maybe not this. I guess I'll do all the talking then. Seems a bit backwards, considering. Just sorry, that was inappropriate. I wrote you a letter. I didn't bring it, I burnt it twice. Not the same letter, I mean, I wrote. Sort of the same letter. I wrote the same letter twice. And then I burnt it twice, and then not making any sense. This is harder than I thought. Please just stop. Just give me 30 seconds and then I promise I won't try and make you. I promise I won't try and make you stay. Okay, 30 seconds. I came here wanting to apologize and to say that it was all my fault and to beg you to stay and it was all a big mistake. But it wasn't. It was purposeful and the intention was not good. It wasn't right and it wasn't fair. You know what? All I actually want to say is I forgive you.